Here's where we stand for the month of September. So far, 7 inches of rain. That's 3.92 inches above normal. That's more than twice the normal amount for the month of September. And that's probably where we will end up. And that's eighth wettest September on record here in Milwaukee. For the year, 35.41 inches of precipitation, which is more than 8 inches above normal. This is a live look in Waukesha. The Fox River, not at flood stage, but quite high. We're going to have to monitor the Fox River. We'll monitor the Milwaukee River, the Root River the next several days with more rain on the way. 77 degrees in Waukesha. The dew point sticky at 70. Winds out of the south-southwest at 14 miles per hour. In Milwaukee, we're at 80 degrees, a south wind at 8 miles per hour. And we got other spots hitting 80 degrees now. 80 in Whitewater, Lake Geneva, 80. Look at Kenosha, K-Town at 83 degrees, Fond du Lac at 81. And again, the dew points are climbing well into the 70s. Again, this feels like the middle of summer here. Dog days of summer day for the last day of September. So let's go through our dew point cast here. Very sticky for today and again tomorrow, and then starting to go down as far as the humidity goes on Wednesday, and then back into the comfort zone by Thursday. Let's go through your weather headlines. Brief return to summer the next couple of days, and we do have an active week ahead with some flooding concerns. All right, Storm 4 Max radar. We had a couple little showers try to move across southeastern Wisconsin. Those appear to be dissipating as we widen the view more. Some scattered showers and storms across northern Wisconsin and more showers to the west here. Again, this is a frontal boundary that will start to work its way towards us. And when it does, it's going to bring a lot of rain. Future forecast here as we head through our afternoon, staying dry from here on out. A southwest breeze about 10 to 15 miles per hour. Heading into this evening, 8:30. Again, we should be dry this evening for any after school activities. Now, overnight tonight, partly cloudy skies, breezy, warm, and humid. Tomorrow morning, the clouds start to fill in again, and then here comes maybe our first round of storms. This will be late morning, maybe any time from after 9 o'clock and on. Chance of thunderstorms. This is 11 o'clock, midday hours, dealing with these storms. And then more storms. This is 4 o'clock, and it appears to be the heaviest stuff northwest in Milwaukee during the afternoon tomorrow. Now, eventually, this does work its way farther south tomorrow evening. This is 7:30. Tomorrow evening does not look good for after-school activities. As we head into tomorrow night, more showers, more storms, some heavy rainfall heading into Wednesday morning, and then we might see a break in the action midday Wednesday afternoon before more rain Wednesday night and into Thursday morning. So how much rain are we talking about during the day tomorrow? Half inch to an inch. And then by, say, Thursday afternoon, much of the area could be 2-3 inches, maybe locally higher amounts. Again, that's why we're going to have to watch the area rivers. Your forecast for today, 83, partly cloudy, warm and humid. For tonight, a low temperature of 68 degrees. Yeah. Might want to have your air conditioning on for tonight. Here's your 7-day forecast. And Tuesday, still staying warm, but rain and storms likely. Heading into Wednesday morning, still more rain and storms, then a break Wednesday afternoon, and then more rain and storms Wednesday night into Thursday. We finally dry out on Friday, and another chance of storms late on Saturday. So enjoy the dry weather while we have it.